Hi friends, we are at the Hotel Fairmont at St. Louis, and I think this is the only hotel which is facing the Lake Louise. It's an awesome view, like you can see this Canadian Rockies over here, snow-capped mountains again, and this is the lake. It is totally frozen and summer has begun, so I think it is melting a little. You can see little patches of water, but overall it's a completely frozen lake and it's looking beautiful white. All the rooms in this hotel are facing the lake, which gives it a very amazing look. Ralph, Caroline and Danica are also here. Hi Danica.
Hi.
What would you like to say to my friends all over the world? Would you like to give any message? What is your experience in Canada?
It's very beautiful.
You're enjoying it?
Yes.
Have you seen so many snow-capped mountains before?
No.
So this is an experience.
Yes.
That's fantastic. So we are all having a lovely time.
Oh, lovely time. Lovely
the
place.
Hotel is massive. It's beautiful. It has got a lovely shopping center on the ground floor. But what is the most attractive piece is the view of the lake, the Louise Lake. And now we'll be going for a walk along the lake and we'll have some fun in the ice too. This is Agnello Rajesh from Lake Louise, Canada. Bye.